What's up, guys? It's 7:30 in the morning. I'm about to go gym. This is probably going to be the earliest I've ever went to this gym. I got a good sleep yesterday. Got like 9.5 hours, something like that. I have not gotten over 8 hours in a very long time. But my car is low on petrol, so hopefully I make it to the petrol station and then straight to the gym. I'm hoping to be in the gym for 8 o'clock. Gym should be pretty empty at this point. I mean, it's a Thursday, 8 o'clock in the morning. Today we're doing chest, shoulders and triceps, so we'll see what we can hit on incline. Incline for me varies every day. Sometimes it's strong, sometimes it's light. I'm eating 3 free range eggs for breakfast, a banana, and half of a coffee, because the coffee machine decided to kill itself halfway through. So it's coffee with natural honeycomb. That's what the bits are. So it's natural honey. But yeah, anyways, guys, enough talking. I'm going to eat some of this and see you guys at the gym. Good luck.
Right, so this looks a bit fucking awkward, but I'm going to have to get one of those mics that you strap on that are close. We're going to warm up on 15s for incline. We're doing incline bench press to start off. Get one of those mics. I'm gonna be doing stuff in here. I'm gonna need a mic because other than that, I can't really talk to this. And I don't really want to have the camera set up all the time, like in front of me. Because I mean, if the gym was packed, which it's not right now, there'd be, you know, people would be kind of clashing with the camera there. But anyways, we're not lifting mad weight, 25s. I can't get anything up by myself higher. You know, if I went to do 30s, they'd just fall on my face. I need a spot. Anyways, might try go for 30s, might try ask for a spot. Alright, we're gonna go for 25 again. Michael's just busy at the moment, so I can't get a spot. You see what I mean now? Watch me try to get this up by myself. My left arm is gonna fail. We'll get it up though, right? I know Sam Sudik has a mic here, like a big one. Might get a small one, put it on a chain or something. So it's something that'll do the job, because like this is fucking, it's not ideal, and this is the built-in microphone as well. So.
Thank you.
Cheers, thank you. Whew, that's fucking heavy, Jesus Christ. Ah, that last one, I don't even know how much depth I got on it, but a couple months ago I was doing 34. I can barely do 30 now. Yeah, so my camera just shut off there in the last set. I ran out of storage. I haven't cleared this memory card in a while. But yeah, no. So a little bit about my gym journey. I started like 4 years ago, just before COVID. And then I've been on and off since. Like I did like a full 2 years solid, then I stopped. Then I went on it again for 3 months, then I stopped. But I think this time we're doing it proper. We have the full diet going. The diet's going okay, not, it could be going better. But, you know, still drinking a little bit of alcohol and that. Still eating a bit of chocolate here and there. So I need to cut that stuff out as much as I can. Because if you didn't know, the gym is 20% working out and 80% diet. So that's the general rule. But anyway, let's get another set of these. I might go for 20s next, see how much I can get. Kind of like a series on its own on my YouTube. There'll be a playlist. I don't know what to call it yet. But don't come here expecting some like massive muscles and all that shit. Like, it's gonna be all natural as a small person type video. So it's basically gym as an everyday normal person. And we'll just see the progression from there. But obviously I'm not fucking, I'm not massive, I'm not shredded, none of that. But hopefully we'll get there soon. Anyways, let's get this last set of shoulders. Alright, we're gonna hit a couple of tricep pushdowns, pull downs. I forget the name of them now, but sets of triceps. So we'll go on, I don't know the name of that thing, the one where you push the chest for each don't know, like Peck. No, I don't know the name, but man, leave me alone. Should be okay for the overhead tricep. Right. applies. Doubt. It's too early, okay? yeah, I think I'm gonna go for nines on these ones. Because the tens are a bit heavy. I don't know, or maybe should I just spam the tens, but I feel like I'm not getting the correct like contraction or something. Anyways. Let's go on to the next set of them. See what happens. Sets on this, but this is just for Jared. Last day I tried the full stack. I don't know how much it is. I actually can't tell how much it is. It's like rusted away, but I think it's like 100 and something kg. I'm not sure. I can't bench even 80 kg, okay? So this is gonna be funny, but I'm gonna try the full stack for at least like 2 reps. Full stack it. Let's see what happens. Oh, fuck off. set of triceps left to do. One set of shoulders? Yeah, one set of shoulders. I'll do an extra one on the chest though. I'm going to do the pec deck as well. But anyways, let's try this.
Yesterday.
So yeah, gym is done. It was a good workout. I enjoyed that workout. I enjoyed coming in that early, and I enjoyed doing this vlog for the first time in there. It's going to be a bit of a challenge when there's more people in the gym, but fuck it, man, who cares? I'm there for myself. I don't care about what anyone else thinks, to be honest with you. It can be a bit nerve-wracking, but we'll get over that. But yeah, I was just going to say, these vlogs are they're inspired by Sam Sulek and Jamie Doyle Fitness, aka Protein Bar. Protein Bar, or Jamie Doyle Fitness. I'm sure he doesn't like being called Protein Bar, but he actually goes to this gym. It's called the Iron Kingdom Gym in Longford. So if you need a gym in Longford, this one's the best one. I've tried the Mile, I've tried Ecstasy, I've tried Horsepower. For me personally, I like this one. But I'm gonna do my food shop maybe tomorrow, not today. I don't know if I'm going to gym tomorrow, because today's Thursday. So I've done Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. I might do a small back and biceps one tomorrow. So it'll be a shorter vlog, but same stuff, you know, get up early, make some eggs, come in, do a workout, that's it. And then I might show you the food shop tomorrow, if I get doing that, I'm not sure. But yeah, I'll show you what I'm going to eat later on. I'm going to go home now. I have to go collect the girlfriend. I'm going to go home, shower, and then I'm going to make some food, maybe 2 hours or so. So I'll show you what I'm having for that. Yeah, it's pretty simple. It's just like a steak and maybe some sweet potato if I have some. I don't know if I do have any, and some mushrooms. Very simple. But yeah, anyways, let's cut to the food. Bam.
All right, so I'm just after making my food there. Couple of seasonings, two steaks, mushrooms. I was arsed doing the sweet potato because it would have took too long. Just arsed cutting it and peeling it. But here we go. We have two steaks, some mushrooms all seasoned up, and some liquid death for hydration. And the classic Sam Sulek while eating. Good. But yeah, I've already had my protein shake while I was editing, because I've actually edited this whole video up until the meal just there. It's kind of weird. Doesn't really make sense. But yeah, had my first protein shake. Gonna have another one before bed tonight. And that's really it for today. I'm not really gonna do much. I still have to take my shower. I have to go collect the girlfriend. But that's it. I'm going to do my food shop tomorrow. I'm probably going to have another meal similar to that later on today, and that'll be it for today. But yeah, I think tomorrow we'll do biceps. Fucking hell, what was it? Back and biceps tomorrow. And then we'll do the food shop. So that'll be tomorrow's vlog, hopefully. And hopefully my lips are a bit better by tomorrow, because they're all swollen. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this gym vlog, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Good luck.